an exhibitionist slut on Instagram. Addicted. That really is a rhetorical question.
Hi guys, it's Liam here. But it will soon start to make sense. Okay guys, you saw it here first. That is a wrap for my shoot for Stack It Up. Enjoy.
I'm really excited about this. It's very specific, isn't it? I'm figuring out why you Googled what I was doing now. And what was I doing at the moment that you Googled that? I just don't really know what to say about it. Because I am a daddy, yeah, but in that way, am I going to be yours? I don't know. I'm glad we cleared that up, people.
Is it for YouTube again?
Yes.
Hey, YouTube. I'm genuinely going to start like that. Don't think I'm not, because I am. Hi, YouTube. Long time. He watched some old One Direction footage. Can't even imagine him filming that. That's so funny.
Me and Pete just hanging out. Look at that face. What a question to follow up with that question.
The funniest, to be honest with you. We had Niall go on live stream, and I sat there for, I want to say 15 minutes.
Let's have a look at the perf pad. Got a nice lighting set up. Room's looking sexy. Radio one sexy. Let's put a bit of music on. Panties did too. I like that. I'm using that. I'm taking that home. I wish I had Morgan Freeman's pain by name, pain by nature. I need to really read the rest of the tweet before I start announcing some of these. The way his veins stick out of his arms. Oh, I'm a puddle. I'm a puddle.
I see, she can be some type. Oh, yeah.
Get naked.
Why would you lie?
Fucking, you know.
My first album. So there's only one or two songs where I don't sing the first verse. So I'm like first verse over the X Factor in the first place. So we got through the first round, which like most people don't even get through that round. So it was like a massive shock. Simon said that I was a bit too young. Doing all the kind of stuff that I did before entering this year's X Factor kind of made it a little bit easier when I came to do like the big show. Because you know, you start, you...
This is the best thing ever. I love this interview.
Belated birthday to
you. Thank you very much.
Kind of me talking to myself a little bit sometimes. It's a bit insane, actually. Maybe I am a little bit insane. Who knows?
Just get rid of him. Like, hidden behind the camera.
Warm, then it all goes horribly wrong. So, dun, dun. I've been told I'm not allowed. Just going to show off a little bit and maybe try and win a cuddly toy for her. Here we come over to the sweet store. We've got the run of the mill. We can pick what we want. We've got a few of these going on with some lovely people behind. Say hello.
All right.
Hello. I'm much stronger than that. Wrap it.
For concert tickets, which is great news. Hold me down, I'll let you down. How about let you hear us every single? Because it's jealousy. People. Thank you, everybody, who came to see me tonight at Prism. I hope you're all enjoying the album so far. It's great to hear you guys singing the songs back, so thank you so much. See you soon. Mind your fingers.
Oh my God.
You just need to wind
your fingers, don't try this at home, children. Never gotten a horse before. Most impossible pop quiz, Liam Payne. Does the point system work? I feel like someone's gonna win something. I embody that every day of my life.
You're welcome, YouTube. Bye. Yay, woo!
A crane that lifts you up. Right towards the end.
Yeah. Out for dinner. You used to put me in the bloody sky.
Camera out my face. Get out my face.
She's like, oh, let me take your picture on the floor. I've been sat in chairs for years. This is what I have to ball with. I need to take your picture quick.
Yeah.
It's on their plates, like. You need the bundler from.
But I heard that you let your fans choose the title for this album.
Yeah, I mean, there's a lot of things online these days, different hashtags and things people do. I saw it with Harry's album.
I don't know if you guys know this, if you're.
So it all worked out in the end, really.
Yeah,
yeah. He actually slid in my DMs one night. Not in that way.
He celebrates all his big events. Every time he has something big happen in his life, he goes to Olive Garden and celebrates. So I go, dude, I've never been. So he took me to Olive Garden for the first time.
So I guess if I want to collaborate. Thinking of ever, I'm taking that home. Be together, baby, all I want for Christmas is you and me to Oh, there he is. There he is, look, there's Warren. But we made it through the hardest. No, Scooby's nice.
In the toilet, as you do, and like in any, as in any toilet, there's the first £1 note, maybe.
Doing the phone box shot.
As we are British boys,
stupid things, pretend to hang off it and potentially hurt ourselves. Welcome to Mission Control. I am Director Liam, and this is my spaceship. This is my super cool orange jam suit. You know, about a few moves if need be.
Stupid face stuff over the monitor for them to line us up correctly and get us all in. Making the photos happen.